that's part of the reason, you know, why I say love life. You know, my football celebration is loving life. That's what it's about. It becomes bigger than football at this point, you know. And, you know, even though football is my love, my first love, that's pretty much what I do at the end of every touchdown.